You know, you've heard about these rock stars who've got these big entourages with them. You know, you don't have to be a rock star to get an entourage. You could be a chicken farmer, a homesteader, hobby farmer, whatever you want to call it. We're kind of a big deal. My crew,